Do you ever feel like no one's seeing your tweets? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you a simple way to find your most popular and engaging tweets so that you can share them again to make sure all your followers see them. I'm going to show you how to do that using Buffer. If you're already using Buffer, it's easy enough to log into the dashboard, head over to the Analytics tab, and you can sort by most retweets, most popular, favorites, replies, clicks, or reach. From here, you can simply rebuffer the post, and you can even choose to share it on a different social profile. Another way you can do this is if you're not using Buffer, then just go over to analytics.twitter.com and click on View All Tweet Activity. And once we're in our Twitter analytics, we can choose top tweets. And let's say we want to just look at the top tweets from the last 7 days, or you can choose by month, but we'll do the last 7 days. And here's one that I'd like to retweet again because it's getting lots of engagement and it's got 1,400 impressions. So then I would just click that on. Now with this tweet, we want to make sure that we get the image into the tweet. So we're going to right click on that image, then say buffer this image. And notice at the top is the link for the Power Scheduler. Let's go over into the Power Scheduler. And here you'll see that there's different time slots. You can do it for the today in 8 hours, in a day, in 7 days, or pick any time in the future. You can even do that a month or two out just to keep something there in your queue with a tweet that you know is already getting a lot of engagement. If you want, you could go ahead and edit that tweet just to give it a little bit of variety. But for now, just for time's sake, we'll just add that in. And then once you all load it up with all the times that you want, you can just add all updates to your Buffer queue. So there you have it. That's how you find your top tweets in Buffer or on your Twitter analytics, and then buffer them out into the future. Now, if you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, add it to your favorites, and be sure to stay tuned because I got more great tips like that coming your way. It's Ileane from ileanesmith.com, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Peace.